fight over a woman leads to a stabbing inside a Station Square bar. Police arresting 25-year-old Christopher DePaulo after they say he stabbed two men during a fight inside Bar Room Pittsburgh. This happened Friday night. Police say DePaulo tried to talk to the woman who was with another man and a fight broke out. During that fight, police say DePaulo cut both men in the abdomen. One victim was transported to UPMC Mercy. The other victim refused treatment. That woman was not hurt.